banging.
Hold on. Hey, Bonfire Club 2020, senior year. Okay. Let's get right. So it's not nice.
For this life, I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Yeah. Hey, what's good? As you can see, look at the bonfire. Look at that.
It's not a bonfire yet.
Whatever. Board.
Fire.
Bomb board.
Drop the top. Pop it, let it bang.
Pop it. Drop the top. It was good. It was good. Oh, yeah. Yo.
Bro, you got to get everybody in the block, man.
Get everybody in this bitch.
Bonfire. You know what it is, gang?
Bonfire shit, yes sir, yes sir.
Yeah, we doing this shit wheelchair too.
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, damn, it was fucking hot!
I know, it's so hot.
Hey, what's good, yo?
Hey, man, that's good. Wild, man. Hey, 2020, the best class to come through this bitch on me. Yeah. Yeah, what's up to the vlog?
What's up to the vlog?
Yo, what's up, vlog? It's Christian.
Yeah. Yeah.
We in this bitch? How do you feel? It was recording. It feels good.
Class 2020, best class ever.
You know how the fuck we run shit? Scooter!
Wasn't it 2020? Failed geometry?
Fuck class 2021!
Fuck 2021!
Fuck class 2021! Fuck class 2019!
Fuck 2020! YouTube.com slash Mesa Banging out here! Fuck you, me! Bonfire 2020!
Y'all would not believe what just happened. Yesterday was the football homecoming game, and that's when they announced the homecoming queen for homecoming. And y'all probably gonna be mad at me, and I'm mad at myself that I didn't vlog it. But my girl, Caitlin Fryer, she won homecoming queen, bro. Bro, me, Caitlin, and her mom were out here grinding, bro. We were putting so much hard work and effort to making this happen. But I was out here telling every single one, bro, every single person to vote for Caitlin Fryer, bro. I was out here hustling to making this happen. But anyways, today is homecoming, and we're gonna do some errands, you know? I gotta wash the Camaro, it is so dirty, bro.
Yeah, and there's like a full-ass shit stain right there. I don't know
how that shit stain happened, but it needs a wash. It needs a wash. I need to pick up this MCM belt. I gotta pick up this shirt. We're going somewhere special. We're gonna take pictures. Then we're gonna go homecoming. We're gonna dance. Then after that, you know, we're gonna get lit. But yeah, man, shout out to B-Wood, bro. Shout out to B-Wood. Shout out to everyone that voted for Caitlin Fryer, bro. Shout out to everyone that was confident in Caitlin winning homecoming queen, cause damn well, I was confident. I knew it.
Bro, oh my god! Bro, at first I wasn't thinking about bringing the suit, but goddamn, I might have to, you know? Like, damn, I look so sexy! Damn! Hold up! My girl better let me wear this, hold on. I mean my queen. I forgot she won homecoming queen, oh shit! Your Majesty, bruh. I'm gonna be like, Your Majesty. Can I wear the suit, Your Majesty?
Bruh. Y'all gotta see the whole fit. I'm trying to figure out where I can put the camera so y'all can see the whole fit.
The lighting is terrible, I know, but god dang. God dang.
Hold up, MCM belt. I don't know what the fuck these are.
With a gold bow. Hold up, reverse.
Bruh.
Hold up, man. It's your boy Mesa. Boy.
Yo, hold up, Mesa. Hold up, Mesa. Sheesh. Hold on. Gotta rock the shade so the sun doesn't block my drip. You know what I'm talking about? That's just how it be sometimes. Bruh. Anyways, today it's not Mesa blanking. It's Mesa dripping.
Bruh.
That's just how it be. It's fucking hot. Texas weather, god damn. Put the AC on max, bro. That's how much I'm dripping, bro. Put that AC on fucking max, bro.
Hello.
What's up, YouTube? Got no footage. YouTube, hey.
Look at my homecoming queen right here. I know y'all didn't see the pictures. I didn't see a video of our outfits, but here's some pictures. Yeah, that'll work.